Can you tell me about a time when something disrespectful happened and you wish an adult spoke up?
I was around a teacher and he was watching my friend be disrespectful to a little girl, which was younger than us. And I wish that teacher would have spoken up, because it would have changed a lot of things.
Mm-hmm.
And I felt really, really guilty that I didn't speak up.